Hello everyone, welcome to my class, and today our topic is people who help us. We cannot do everything by ourselves, so we need help to carry out our daily activities, and we are lucky to have those people who help us. Do you know what is this? Yes, these are newspapers. And I hope you have seen that every day in the morning a newspaper seller brings newspaper for us. And from the newspaper we get so many information about the world. So we should thankful to the newspaper seller. We buy vegetables from the vegetable sellers and fruits from the fruit sellers. Do you know who are called plumbers? Who repairs pipeline of our houses are called plumbers. Persons who sweeps the floor and also clean the floor are called sweepers. The postman or the postwoman brings us our letters and also greeting cards.